back at it. Little River Hunting Club. We running a little late, but all the corn that we poured out the other day is all gone. Looked at all the other chips and the cameras. This just seems to be the hot spot right here. So Scott got him a good shot last night, and I swapped up to the raised broadheads. So I'll see if I can't open me one up too. We just had a storm pass through, so the wind's calm. And see if we can let this Reezen talk.
See him then, fucking sure. That was it.
Alright y'all, we just I just shot that black one that y'all just seen. We're gonna go ahead and get out the blind. See if we can find him. My hair didn't pass through him, so we can go ahead and get out here before it gets too dark. Maybe we'll get to show y'all something here in just a few minutes.
Alright, y'all, we tracked him. He didn't go very far. Big old boar hog, he's stinking. Like somebody cut his tusk off of him or something. But I tried to live up to my name. I was off just about 2 inches from the ham bone. I'm gonna have to look at the video and see exactly what happened with that. But anyway. All that matters is we got a dead pig, and it'll be Scott's turn next time. Maybe we'll get to show y'all something, because he don't never miss.
Oh, contraire.
So we're going to check out
they
here.
They duck we'll mine.
We'll see y'all later.
Go ahead, Hembone.
Hembone. I'm making a comeback. We finally got this big old boar hog out of there. He's nasty and stinking, and like I said, I'm living up to my name. I caught him right here, almost in the ham again. So I reckon we're gonna check out with y'all.